What's going on, fishing people? Matt here with Naked Hook and Florida Outdoors. So this is about 3 hours of underwater camera footage, condensed down to about 5 minutes. I started off the first 90 minutes or so, had half of a blue crab down there, hoping to hook up with a black drum. Interestingly, they just weren't interested in it. There were a couple that swam by, and one of them really didn't even go to investigate it, which I just found really interesting. Then I switched to a sand flea, put that down there for another 90 minutes or so. And there was a lot of interesting activity around that. Then it ended up getting dark because nothing ate the sand flea. Nothing got hooked up before dark. But after I reeled the line in after dark, the sand flea was gone. So I don't know what it was. I'm suspecting it was the snapper at the end of the video. Thanks for tuning in. Get out there, wet a line, and hope you get some tight ones. Take care. Thanks for watching.